Saman Nizami, this is for you. Oh, and it's for the rest of Pakistan too.